ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make it explode.
Justin Melvig, not only an international TV star, not only an Australian TV star, not only a Logie winner, but more importantly than that, you're an ambassador for the Danny Foundation. Tell us more.
Yeah, I've been the celebrity ambassador for the Danny Foundation for many years now, and it runs very close to my heart and very personal to my family.
Whilst we're very grateful to the federal government for funding of CGM for young people, we cannot create a second-class citizen with those that are over the age of 21. We have 120,000 adult Australians living with type 1 diabetes 24/7. Whilst they raise children, work and participate in community activity, they also deserve the protection and support of this diabetes technology.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
I am so chuffed to introduce you to Caitlin. Caitlin not only spoke tonight, but she sang tonight, and the whole audience just loved her. And when I say loved her, there was a standing ovation. She is that good. But Caitlin, you've got type 1.
I do indeed.
And you've had it for how long?
I've had it for 7 years now.
And how has that affected you?
In so many ways, it's actually insane.
And all those things I didn't say.
So pleased to have Ada Nicodemo from Home and Away, and she has been to these how many times? Because you're a really strong supporter.
I think this is probably my fourth time. Yeah, I first came about 5 years ago.
So here we are at our seventh Jelly Bean Ball, and as the song says, we're ready for a fight. As we move into the next federal election, Danny is fighting for every Australian with type 1 diabetes, young and old, not to go to bed and worry if they may not wake up. With your support tonight, we will give everything that we have to reaching our goal of technology for all.
This is Jackson, Scott and Nick. They're with Home and Away, and they are here tonight for the very first time supporting the Danny Foundation.
Make an explosion.